ये जलसा हमारा ये दिन बरकतों के ये जलसा हमारा ये दिन बरकतों के
We now want to have the second goodwill message from Honorable Alhaji Alfati Wuri, Honorable Minister of Health and Sanitation.
Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen. Jama Assalamu Alaikum.
Wa alaikum salam.
Salam wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh.
I feel really happy today because me don't get associated with the Amadir for many period now. I think very early mission been there in Agori Street in the east end of Freetown. And me happened for born now number 26 Gori Street. This cool way we there, so I think it starts in the 60s as well. Akana Debo School, 1966. So I don't associated with the Amadir for many time now. In particular, His Excellency Alhaji Ahmad Tijan Kaba come now this very what we call so Jalsa Salana. And I be don't join him for Kanaya. I serve as the Minister of Education for 10 to 11 years with Alhaji Ahmad Tijan Kaba. Today I can tell the Muslim people them plenty thank you. Because the message we Pakaba bingi, now for make we allow all we girl pikine for go school. And I can tell the Muslim people them plenty thank you. That under the Sababu program where we take, we allow we girl picking them for go school. Today, this meeting, I see we bring with traditional rulers themselves as well. To name a few, I see Alikali Melian Naya from Potloko Central. I see Baibure Lubu as well, Naya. I also see the chief from Kambia, Samu Chiefdom. I see they also blend with the what you call tribal headmen them within Naya. Chief Young, with the head the tribal headmen from Freetown, instead of the Naya. Yesterday we laid to rest the head of the tribal headman them when our Chief Justice Abdullahi Timbo. Therefore, this is an opportunity for MEC to pass a message to people. It's an opportunity for MEC to know, say, we the Muslims are plenty now in this country. It's an opportunity for MEC to know, say, anything will go on right now because we the Muslim people and don't agree, don't take them, don't accept them, say, now so if or be. So, one message I want for you. Now this banner with the right ahead of me, Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, is the greatest defender of human rights. Is the greatest defender of human rights. And for make we know say, mortal man get a mode where it grow, where it develop. And we girl picking them, then get a chemical where they start in their body, 13, 14, but we know they full up, and not they reach full level at all until then they age 18. What I mean, this chemical I then call on the hormone where they allow people then for born. When we take we girl picking, we get them for married, 13, 14. Really, we know they think for bad, we they think for do the right thing. but will not they know say, in order to ripe it enough, for make it able get pregnant. If he get pregnant, the pelvic girdle will get for expand, for make it able for born the pikin, in order to get the chemical yet completely, for make it able for born. I say this because we na Muslim people there. If Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam is the greatest defender of human rights, then we all na messenger for make we defend the human rights. Pan we young girl picking away they go born, one out of every two they die. One out of every two they die. Not because the doctor bad, not because the nurse no give all in best, now because the human being not grow enough yet for make it able allow that picking the for turn for engage the pathway where it for make it born. This is the biggest gathering of we the Muslim there. This is the best time, I think, for make we carry the message of His Excellency Brigadier Retired Julius Maada BBO. For make we know say, we for act as ambassadors when we go. For say it is wrong to allow anybody under the age of 18 to get married and to get pregnant. Because we cannot be called that we now murderers. Because every two, one get for die. The one self way they born, because of the strain where they're picking the tick for tongue, it they chair the organ them. Now they call fistula. Now they make some woman, you know, they able to separate the urine from the toilet. Would they cost them? Would they drape them? Whereas now we self they kill them. Now we self they put them to levels where they cannot be able to handle. We are children of Muhammad. And therefore, we are the defender of human rights. And therefore, I strongly believe that we will take the message that from this day henceforth, to join Her Excellency the First Lady, Madam Fatima Bio, we will not touch our girls until the age of 18. Do you know, Nami starts the female school Naya. Amadia school, secondary school. And I was really proud that the Amadir had decided to open an exclusive secondary school for girls that will ensure our sisters, our children, stay in school until they finish secondary school. I believe each and every one of us would want our children to be markers in this country.
Nare!
Takbir! Allahu Akbar!
Musinil Insaniya!
The last message is just a small, the word is a warning, a caution to all of us. 2 days ago, the President, Brigadier Retired Julius Maada Bio, announced what he called national emergency. A national emergency say with the fordompa girl picking them. Rape is becoming common. Rape is becoming the order of the day. We are the greatest violators of human rights. His Excellency say police go form a new unit exclusively for that. His Excellency say all hospital, if possible, go there, we for treat them free of charge. His Excellency say, you the man, where they catch you, then they lock you up for life. A lifetime imprisonment is what we now, they can't expose we life to for a crazy few minutes of happiness. I can't beg me Muslim people there. I go feel sad for see young man, then they cry. Where then they carry go na court and lock you up for life. It is time we know that every single man and woman, will get right for leave and will get right for a decent life. Look the other sign where they are now. I shall cause thy message to reach the corners of the earth. Read it. Hear it. Pay attention to it. His Excellency has made a declaration. It is for you now to carry the message to all your village, to every corner of this earth. That is why I'm so pleased that we have our rulers here with us, our traditional rulers here with us. Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, the Amaridir mission is a mission that actually tells us how life should be. It is a mission that continues to teach us. It is a mission that for make we know say peace for the among we serve. It is a mission we clearly say love for all, hatred for none. I thank you.
Nare Takbir! Alhaj Alpha Tiwuri, Minister of Health and Sanitation.
Zitaba.
Alhaj Alpha Tiwuri.
Zitaba.
Minister of Health and Sanitation.
Zitaba.
Nare Takbir.
Allahu Akbar.
Thank you very much indeed, Honorable Minister, for that wonderful enlightenment and goodwill message.
यहाँ आसमानी गजर बज रहा है फलों से उलूही शजर सज रहा है नए फूल हर शाख पर खिल रहे हैं